Hi guys, welcome to Sai Darshan channel. So another interesting video today. The video is all about your pregnancy. Why I'm putting a lot of pregnancy video? Because it is most wanted videos for all the women. So happy parenting. If it is new moms or already moms, being a mother or going to be a mother, it's the greatest journey in the life. And I hope you guys enjoy on that. And let's go to the video and some things which I know about pregnancy. So the pregnancy starts from, if your, you know, period states start getting postponed, then that's the first sign that you're pregnant. And if you're on a right regular period cycle, or 28 days or 30 days cycle, so definitely if you miss your period more than a week, then you are pregnant. So the pregnancy, you can take the test on the 40th day. So a lot of people say even within after like 28 days, the 30th day also you can take it, but it is always advisable to take pregnancy test on the 40th day. Sometimes the results will be negative even in the pregnancy testers, which is available in the market. During that case, you can have a blood test, because blood test will surely will give you a right idea whether you are pregnant or not. Another thing which is very, very common question is, like, if I'm getting postponed, the dates are, period dates are getting extended, and but still I'm not pregnant. So during that time, the eggs and sperms are trying to make a ovulation and trying to make the ovulation happen. So during that time, if it is not properly built during that time, you know, the periods also can come after your 40th day, which is a problem. Definitely you need to check with your gynecologist, and you have to undergo the proper test to find out why you are not getting pregnant. So that is a different topic. We'll talk on this later. And another thing, like, once you are fine, before your pregnancy starts, if you are preparing to have a child, and if you are preparing that you want to have a child sooner, so what is the best supplement you can take? Definitely good foods, fruits, and healthy diet will help you getting pregnant faster, along with that folic acid. So in folic acid, in eggs, folic acid is there, avocado, a lot of fruits and vegetables also have folic acid, but that will not be sufficient for an pregnancy. So during that time, it is always advisable to take folic acid tablets before you start your pregnancy. So when you're taking that, it will be very healthier and very faster to get pregnant. And another, post, if you're pregnant, so when you find that your results are positive and you are pregnant, congratulations on that. And if you're, what you need to do post, when you find out you're pregnant, so initial days for some people you'll have a lot of nausea, vomiting, so many other difficulties, but definitely don't skip your food, definitely don't miss on your water, definitely don't miss on your fruits intake and juices, because the initial days, whatever food you take, that matters your, you know, baby's growth, because each stage baby is growing in one another. Like initially the you know, the heart will start to develop, and then your body's, you know, limbs, hands, and then you will have your body, and then your, the last thing which gets developed is lungs. So a lot of development happens on this 10 months for the baby. So during that development, food is the only nutrition which baby is going to get out of you, and that makes the child to grow healthier. And take whatever the supplements doctor recommends for you, because when your food is not properly supplementing during that time, please take the supplements whatever the gynecologist say, and continue the folic acid as well, and take the tender coconuts on the mornings, because that will help you a lot for gaining energy. When you're not able to eat, if you take some fruit juices and just 10 because all this 10 months you need a lot of energy to you know, carry out this baby successfully for 10 months, and it is very important for your health as well. And if you are pregnant, always understand that your body is undergoing a lot of changes. Please accept the changes, and you will have a lot of stress, and you will have a lot of body pains, and you will have a lot of you know, the variation on your moods, which is very, very, very common. You tend to cry for past reasons, and you tend to laugh for silly reasons. So that is very, very common, because the hormone changes makes the human body to react like that. And always be positive and stay positive, or listen to nice music, and always be in a healthy background, and go to, if you are a spiritual person, go to the temple, church, mosque, wherever you feel like. Always have prayers for the baby, because that is very much important, other than medication and then eating. So many things, whatever, and prayers are very much important, and whatever religion you become, that is not a problem. Have always pray for the child to, you know, to have a healthy life and to have a longer life. That is very much important, and being positive makes you feel positive. And when you are getting, dates are getting extended and you are not getting pregnant, still you have time to go, and you definitely will get pregnant on another day. And always keep that in the mind, and don't get demotivated on that. And take this pregnancy calculator, which is available online and in even the mobile, so you can find out the ovulation times. During ovulation time, if you have this proper intercourse with your partner, so definitely you will have higher chances of getting pregnant. So these are the some of the common things which is about pregnancy. And there are a lot of problems also, PCOD, there's a lot of problems also there for women to not get pregnant. That we will talk, that story we can talk about later. But this is for a healthy pregnancy persons who over undergo, and definitely you will have a nice pregnancy period, and definitely you will have a healthy baby on your hand. Happy parenting, happy motherhood. Enjoy your journey on pregnancy, and if you have any doubts, if I know, definitely I can help you out on that. Please leave it on my comment box, and then like, subscribe to my channel. So it gives me a lot of motivation to do more videos. See you guys on my next video. Until then, bye from Tanmay Chopra.